What's happening, YouTube? Commander JSP here. And today we're going to do a product comparison between 2012 Leaf Draft Pick Football and 2012 Press Pass Football. Now, they didn't have any blasters of the Press Pass yet, so I just grabbed a single pack. And the Leaf has two autographs guaranteed per box, so we'll see who we get there. See if it's going to be a total scrub thing or if you're going to get some hits out of retail. We'll do this Press Pass first. I like the design of this Press Pass stuff. It's a nice clean design. I have not seen any autographs yet. Alfonso Denard, Mohamed Sanu, a Tommy Streeter, Brandon Whedon, and a Luke Kuechly blue parallel card. Alright, time to get into this blaster here. See who we got autograph wise. Now, I have pulled an autograph out of a single pack of this right when it came out. Now, there's a red box that has one autograph, and then there's this green box which has two autographs. And I'm not sure if one's high series or low series yet. It doesn't say on the box. So we'll find out. Alright, and they're doing them the same way, it looks like, that you know who does them. A clear guaranteed cello here. Oh wait, no, that's the guaranteed pre-rookie of Andrew Luck. And it's in a little penny sleeve, which is kind of nice. Andrew Luck, 2008 U.S. Army All-American. AAB-AL1. Give some background on Mr. Luck. And it wasn't lucky that I pulled it because it says on the box, right on the side, bonus Andrew Luck rookie card per box. And I think it's the same card, so we got that out of the way. I guess the autographs, I don't see any special packs here. Here's one that's upside down. And these are right side up. I do notice that. But there seems to only be one pack in all these packs here that was inserted upside down. And there's supposed to be two autographs, so that may be an autograph pack. It may not be. It may just be a fluke, because that would be the only one. So who knows? Let's see. I kind of like this. I'd rather have it hidden amongst the 20 packs of cards than in a clear cello, because in the 20 packs of cards, it's almost moot ripping them. So let's take that upside down pack first, see if I was right about that being inserted. Doug Martin on top. Brock Osweiler. Kirk Cousins. And Ryan Brolis. So no, it was not in that pack. That was just an irregularity. Next pack. Justin Blackmon, Chris Polk, Lamar Miller, and Ty Hilton. Dwayne Allen, Andre Branch, Stephen Hill, and Whitey Merciless, or Whitney Merciless. Whitey. Okay, this one feels a little stiff. A.J. Jenkins, Donna Hightower, Matt Khalil, Robert Turbin. So nothing there. Jeff Fuller, Isaiah Pede, Trent Richardson, Nick Perry. That Isaiah Pede, I bet he caught hell in elementary school. A.J. Jenkins, Dante Hightower again, Kirk Cousins again, and Ryan Brolis again. So there's a duplicate pack. BJ Cunningham, Courtney Upshaw, Stephon Gilmore, and Nick Toon. Bernard Pierce, Devin Still, Kellen Moore, Nick Foles. Cyrus Gray, and Terry Poe, Mark Barron, and Trent Richardson. Courtney Upshaw again. There's one of them, Jonathan Martin. I like it. That's not a bad one to pull right there, Jonathan Martin. That's like my second Jonathan Martin pull, I believe, too. So, let's see. Trent Richardson and Nick Perry. Should have one more in here. Evan Still, BJ Cunningham. There it is. Duke Ihenacho. Ihenacho, really? Wow. DI1, too, so. Or it's D1. What is that? JM1, DI1. Okay. So there we go with our two autographs. And now we'll go through the rest of these. It'd be nice to get a third, but kind of doubt it. Brandon Whedon, Fletcher Cox, Ty Hilton, Michael Floyd. Darren Thomas, LaShawn Jeffrey, Mohamed Sanu, and Luke Kuechly. DeVar Posey, Dre Kirkpatrick, Robert Turbin, and Lamar Miller. Doug Martin, Brock Osweiler, Kirk Cousins, and Ryan Broles. Dante Poe, Ja'Cory Harris, Terrence Ganaway, and Matt Khalil. LaShawn Jeffrey, Bernard Pierce, Melvin Ingram, Ryan Tannehill. Three packs left. Is there a bonus auto? Let's find out. Brock Osweiler, Darren Thomas, Stephen Gilmore, and Nick Toon. Seen a lot of duplicates, that's for sure. Andre Branch, Cyrus Gray, Terrence Poole, Mark Barron, final pack. Isaiah Pede. I got to get his autograph just because of his name this year. Dwayne Allen, Kellen Moore, Nick Foles. So no bonus auto, but I'll tell you what. They say two autos per pack. You got to look for them, which I like. That's what cards are all about. And they're pretty decent looking for sticker autos. Stay thirsty, my friends.